Hi guys, Primus here, I'm Richard, and we're back with another review. We have GlenAllachie, 11 years old, Pedro Ximénez Sherrywood finish. It's been matured for 10 years in bourbon barrels, and then for 10 months, so little more than 10 years in bourbon barrels, and then finished for 10 months in PX casks. It's a natural color and no sheep filtration as usual, and the ABV is 48%. So let's try it on the nose. The thing that comes right at you is the bourbon maturation. Actually, you have vanilla, citrus, and some candy of some kind, some sweet candy, so maybe that's the cherry influence. And then you have the sherry influence, like now I'm picking up orange peel. Yeah, you have the citrus, the vanilla, but then it develops into orange peel. Yeah, and some I would say dates, figs as well, and some almonds as well. Yeah, maybe more and more flavors are coming on the nose actually as we go on, and maybe some apricot as well. Yeah, quite pleasant on the nose. Let's try it on the palate. You have the vanilla, citrus, it develops into orange peel, some dates, figs, almonds. Not raisins, actually. I can pick up raisins. Normally I pick up raisins when the sherry cast, but I think the bourbon maturation here is quite present. Yeah, and some toffee as well. In the aftertaste comes some toffee. So the main character is vanilla, citrus, toffee. And then you have a hint of the sherry influence, like dates, figs, and the orange, or orange peel, actually. Yeah, one more sip. Yeah. Yeah, now you have this toffee note coming back, and the orange peel. A lot of flavors here, for sure, but what can I say? Billy Walker has done it once again. This is actually exclusive for Denmark, so it's only available in Denmark. I don't know if there's PX anywhere else. I haven't found a finish in PX actually from GlenAllachie, but maybe there is. So I paid about €90 for this one in Denmark, and you have to go to Denmark to find it. One more sip. Yeah, you have the vanilla, the toffee, and the orange peel is coming. That's the three main characters, I would say. And then you have a little bit of the dates and figs, and some citrus as well. And a little bit almond, I would say. Now you have a little pepperiness on the back of my tongue as well. Lingers on quite long finish, actually. So, quite pleasant. Should give it a mark as well on 100 scale. I would say I had the 11 years old Moscatello finished. I like that one a little bit more. So when that, I gave that one 89 points. So this one is about 87, 88 points. Somewhere there. 87. We go with 87. So 87 points on the 100 scale. 90 euro in Denmark. Yeah. That's it. Like the video. Hit thumbs up. For more videos, please subscribe. Really appreciate it. Till next time. Cheers.